Salve galera do canal, tá rolando um sorteio insano pra vocês de uma faca Talon aquecimento de aço em parceria com o Toxic, Skyzão e a Blake Storm. Para participar é simples e fácil, basta entrar no primeiro link da descrição e seguir os passos do Glim. Boa sorte a todos.
See, Neo's just thinking about it, but now going to take the shot instead. Clay running right through. This is absolute madness. Taking down
the upper rush to start the pace off top.
Really quick one. Glaive just pops two noggins. Get right, Lecro dead.
Creeping in. That's a brilliant headshot. Taking down Sip. There's a third player in there again. That must be so frustrating. And rush straight to the site. So now it is 3-on-4. Glaive already spotting a couple of people. Trying to, they line up and he takes both of them down. An absolute disaster. The bomb is down as well.
Hell of an attempt. Immediately, Glaive's gonna pick up the heat. He wants to try to find Nip sleeping. They're still daydreaming of the clutch that could have been.
Yeah, that is a great time to turn up the pressure for Astralis. I mean, I feel like that's an optimal
time
to save.
Everybody dies. It's into the one versus run. Get right versus Glaive. And the bomb's been dropped down into the dirt. Get right's on top of these boxes. He's spotted. And Glaive continues to try to duel. But the headshot connects. And it goes both ways. Now the bomb plant, you'd think that's there. But Astralis are so hot on their heels. It's a four versus two. And they're gunning for a 15th round at the very least. There it is. Falling onto Kiyoshima. And Astralis, they're just gonna keep gunning forward here. Kyo, he has no cover. He's working between a rock and a hard place, finding the depths of this bomb site. A cold, unwelcoming place to be. Kiyoshima's dinked and down! It's Astralis!
Sandbag's approach can't quite find the shot, Flamey. That allows Zippix the entrance for Monster, and Zeus overcommits. Glaive was waiting! He's not only got one, but he finds Simple as well. They now have the advantage on the Astralis side. A flash will hold Electronic on Catwalk. He can't quite go over the smoke yet, and that smoke's gonna give Device a lot more room, but Electronic might have other ideas. Smart from Device, he wants to re-clear onto Barrel's Glaive. What a round
for behind Nubox. And you have that duel that Device was trying to find versus Edward. Now there's a couple more crisp headshots. It is Flamey. Goodbye!
Like, so that's fine. He either gets a load of kills or nothing from it. He'll go towards A, and this will be a great score. You can see it all being picked up.
Oh, okay, Simple. He still wants to position
and certainly squander them more so if they can't even get the bomb down because Glaive catches out Taric on approach. Zippix goes high, gets away with it, cold down. Now Fallen has to get aggressive. He has to be in on the take, and he can't. He doesn't have the HP for it. It's all on defer, and that's the round. He's too far away.
Well, there we go, ladies and gents. It is going to be MR3 10K. So the CT side always feel a lot more comfortable. We can win that first round, especially if the numbers up as well. Money is actually a bit of a factor.
Glaive замыкается Антараса. Мейджор на развороте. Ничего себе серьезно. Матерматова чувствуется последний и погибает у Глейва. Чекаем. Опа, опа, опа. Тигр показывает. Или молодого тигра. И... убить мажора, а там еще с двумя разбираться. На префайре все-таки снимает оппонента, берет Девайс, кстати, интересно, между прочим.
Ууу, еще одного снимает! Неужели это раунд? Неужели это раунд? Против база. Терпеть, 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 ждать, ждать!
But all of a sudden, it's Glaive pushing through, that turns around on his head, there's 20 seconds remaining, they have the bomb, oh my goodness, and the kills, it's Burr with nothing left.
He's gotta go for it, he's gotta pull off a Taric in return, but Glaive's ready for it, Astralis once again have championship point.